He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on fighting.